Two students won the second place with their project called FAPSY on the Porsche Innovation Contest. According to cryptocoinsnews, the students build up a system based on IOTA's Tangle platform where vehicles can pay up for fueling wirelessly and autonomously without the need for drivers to get out of the car. One of the students of the project, Noah Winneberger, said that the system they develop is game-changer and in the nearest future, cars will be able to pay for order a dinner or car washing. The FAPSY team is now looking for different autonomous vehicle projects such as self-driving car.